Hello and welcome to our in-depth comparison of the latest Apple MacBook processors, the M1, M2, and the recently introduced M3. Today we'll dive deep into the details to help you understand the difference and improvements each chip brings to the table. Let's get started. First up, let's talk about the Apple M2. Released in late 2022, the M2 is a significant step up from its predecessor, the M1. It boosts an 8-core CPU with 4 high-performance cores and 4 efficiency cores, providing a balanced performance profile. The M2 features a unified memory architecture, offering up to 24GB LPDDR5 6400 memory for blazing fast speed and multitasking capabilities. Additionally, its integrated graphics card with 8 or 10 cores drives peak performance of 3.6 TPOPS, making it ideal for graphics-intensive tasks. Now let's take a look at the Apple M1, which made its debut in late 2020 with the same 8-core CPU configuration as the M2. The M1 impressed the users with its performance and power efficiency. The M1's integrated graphics card offers 8 cores and a peak performance of 2.6 TPOPS, providing smooth visuals and efficient rendering for various applications. Finally, we have the newest addition to the lineup, the Apple M3. Introduced in late 2023, the M3 raises the bar with significant improvements in CPU and GPU performance. Featuring an 8-core CPU with clock speed 4.06 GHz, the M3 delivers up to 20% faster CPU performance compared to the M2. Its advanced graphics card supports dynamic caching, mesh shading, and ray tracing acceleration, offering a 20% boost in GPU performance over the M2. Now let's compare these chips side by side to see how they stack up. In benchmark tests, the M2 showed an 18% improvement in CPU performance over M1, while the M3 surpassed the M2 with a 20% boost in CPU performance. Similarly, the M3 outperforms both the M1 and M2 in GPU benchmarks, showcasing its superior to its graphics capabilities. When it comes to power efficiency, all three chips are commendable. However, the M3 stands out with its efficient 3-in-1 manufacturing process, allowing it to achieve impressive performance while maintaining a power consumption similar to the M2. In conclusion, each MacBook processor offers its own set of advantages, catering to different user needs. Whether you prioritize raw performance, energy efficiency, or cutting-edge graphics capabilities, there's a chip for you. We hope this comparison has helped you understand the strength of each processor. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more tech updates.